The opening night at the Jacob Ernst Film Center is the first actually high-profile Romanian film shot in English with an international cast by one of the most popular Romanian filmmaker, Nae Caranfil. It's called Closer to the Moon. It's a movie based on a real story, almost surreal real story that happened in the 50s. I'm happy that the director, Nae Caranfil, will be here in Pleasantville at the Burns to answer the questions of the audience. I'm sure there are going to be plenty. I won't tell that much about the story because it's multi-layered and quite surprising. I'll just say that it's a film about film. It's a film about politics. It's a film about communist Romania. It's a film about surprisingly weird staged bank robbery. Bottom line, I would call it the Romanian Argo.
Since when do we have a real cameraman?
You bastard!
Please, I beg you!
Don't worry, we're just making a film!
There are many interesting things in showing this for the opening night, and we're all very excited because it's very much the opening of a Romanian season, but also a very Hollywood-like, let's say, opening. And this has to do with the profile of Nae Caranfil. He's really part of a generation that was not really in the new wave, but not really with the older generation of film directors. So we hope that the film will be a big success here in the States. And we also try by this opening to diversify a little bit and leap beyond, make a big leap beyond this minimalistic trend that the new wave and the authors of the new wave in Romanian cinema have as a style.